It wasn't an easy match. They were quality side champions. They fought hard to keep their championship, but I'm proud of the girls that who were able to control the game and come out victorious in the end. It's been an emotional journey. It's been it's not been easy. The management knows, the girls knows. It's been a roller coaster ride for me as well. But just to come out victorious and just to see the success of the Fijian Andrua, it's been overwhelming. I'm really proud. We've made an impact. Yeah, I'm sure we've made an impact not only in Fiji but around the world. And because of what the Fijian Andrua and the management have done, I think a lot of girls are wanting to. Excited to play. We've got a lot of fans back at home and around the world. I mean, it's about time now. We've made an impact in the sevens and now in the 15s. So yes, we are calling out our supporters, calling out sponsors, calling out to whoever's listening that women's rugby is here to stay. In the beginning, no one believed it was a struggle because we had a lot of newcomers as well. But the coach was he had faith from the beginning and the management, and he believed we were going to win. And through the journey, the girls started to believe that as well, and it showed now in the finals.
Download the all-new Fiji Village app. Get the latest news direct to your mobile. Get the latest sports updates from our scoreboards online. Navigate easily through our categories. Watch videos from Straight Talk interviews, local music videos, sports, and many more. You can now easily listen to your favorite radio stations from your phone. Download the all-new Fiji Village app right now.